Hello children, today we are going to learn about the concept of one and many. Now, what is one and what is many? When we talk about one object, it is called one. But when we talk about more than one object, it is called many. So let us understand this concept with the help of some examples. Look at this picture. This is a picture of a girl. And how many girls do you see? You see only one girl. And see on the other picture, there are more than one girl. So there are many girls. For one, we say girl. For many, we say girls. In our next picture, can you tell me how many balls do you see? You see only one ball. And in the other picture, you see more than one ball. For one, we say ball, and for many, we say balls. Here is the worksheet of this concept. In this worksheet, you have to circle the set of many and cross the set of one. I hope you understand this concept of one and many. Thank you so much for watching.